Hello, families. I am Andre Pearson, the principal at Mission Viejo Elementary School, home of the Roadrunners.
And my name is Charles Castens. I'm a fourth grade teacher here at Mission Viejo Elementary.
Charles and I want to invite you to our first annual Mission Viejo Community Financial Literacy Night. It's going to be this Thursday, May 5th, from 5 to 8 p.m.
The purpose of this event is to provide you with tools, tips, strategies, and resources to help you navigate through these tricky and trying financial times.
Before we send you to these great breakout financial workshops, we're going to have a meal catered by a local restaurant, La Tacos Morenitia. And then we're going to have a great guest speaker, Mr. Ryan Harris, a former Bronco and part of the Super Bowl 50 championship team.
After you hear from Ryan Harris, you'll have the opportunity to attend one of five breakout sessions. Those topics include financial wellness, credit and finance options, small business and entrepreneurship, investing basics, and preparing for life after high school.
Cool. These workshops are not just for adults. We really believe that these workshops will be very beneficial to middle school and high school students. With them in mind, also we have a really cool PFL Kids Zone for the kids in elementary school.
At the end of the event, there's going to be some great door prizes provided by local business partners. And so there's going to be some really cool giveaways at the end of the night.
Oh, if you are interested in attending this event, please help us out by RSVPing at the description in the link below.
And if you're interested in becoming a sponsor for this event, there's a link below that says sponsorship.
Once again, please join us Thursday, May 5th, 5 to 8 p.m., the inaugural Mission Viejo Community Financial Literacy Night.
Hope to see you there.